How to start a business with no money, 10 tips for starting a business. This video will you learn 10 tips for starting a successful business. Let us get started. This is Wealth Secrets TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you will not miss anything. If you've considered starting your own business, you may have started to search for counsel. There are many tips for beginning a business out there. As a business person, I can disclose to you that there is no perfect formula to start a business. I've discovered that the best business idea is to think in another manner. In this way, I've assembled some tips to start a business that you might not have heard. Tips for starting a business. Starting your own business means learn as you go. If you have a business idea, attempt these 10 hints. 1. Address excuses. Many people have a dream to start their own business, but they never do. They're troubled with reasons and fears of falling. You can make a million excuses for not starting a business. New entrepreneurs have a ton to lose with little understanding of their odds of progress. Agonizing over the dangers of business proprietorship is typical. Be that as it may, pardons moderate you down from arriving at your objectives. On the off chance that you truly need to begin a business, you have to address the reasons you figure. You can't start a business and dispose of them. Discover an answer for the issue as opposed to let it keep you down. 2. Absorb everything. Tune in to what others need to state companions, family, specialists, even yourself. With regards to things that have to do with your innovative objectives, be a wipe. As you learn, begin to work out the thought in your mind. Record things. Keep notes from all the assets you run over to build up a nitty-gritty arrangement. At the point when you enlighten individuals concerning your startup, read their non-verbal communication. Do they like the thought? Or then again, would they say they are simply being decent and truly believe you're going off course? Urge your audience members frankly with you. The aggregate conclusion you get from companions could be an impression of how purchasers will respond. Try not to disregard the intensity of exhortation from specialists and veteran entrepreneurs. These people know direct what accomplishes and don't work. Brilliant business visionaries gain from the slip-ups different entrepreneurs have made. 3. Be an answer. Instead of beginning your thought with what to sell, consider what it will comprehend. It's significantly simpler to increase a strong client base when your business is fixing an issue. Your startup should fill a gap in a specific market or specialty. For instance, I didn't make Patriot software since I had energy for programming. I needed to understand the issue that entrepreneurs like me confronted. In the wake of doing some exploration, I discovered I could give finance and bookkeeping programming that is anything but difficult to utilize and reasonable. Home in on why you are starting your own business. Understanding your thought processes will assist you in making a brand and market your organization. Comprehend what issues your objective clients face and how you can explain them. 4. Keep it basic. In case you're similar to numerous business visionaries, you have a business thought, and you're prepared to go for it. Be mindful so as not to let your idea snowball into something overcomplicated. You could wind up with a costly, expound final result that no one needs to purchase. As another entrepreneur, attempt to begin little, and tighten your core interest, figure out how to test your business thought. Make a straightforward, quality, high, or administration. An active business thought ought to satisfy clients and surpass desires. 5. Consider the consequences. When you begin to build up your business, include the amount it will cost. You should factor in each cost of doing business important to dispatch and work. You'll encounter sudden expenses of maintaining a business everywhere. It's smarter to be overarranged than short on finances when bills begin to come in. When you're thinking about the expense to begin a business, remember your financial plan. When you have a grip on the entirety of your costs, begin to make a business spending plan. From the outset, you may need to get some outside cash flow to get by, similar to a private venture credit. Turn out the entirety of your alternatives before placing your cash into the startup. 6. Envision yourself with zero money. There is a high likelihood that this will occur. I've had a few organizations not make it for the long stretch. Launching an unsuccessful business idea is a reality for many entrepreneurs. Over half of new businesses fail within the first 5 years of opening. How would you handle having no incoming money? 7. Earn while you build. If you need to begin a business, don't stop your regular everyday employment yet. Construct your business in stages and bit by bit move from worker to a business person. As an entrepreneur, it will take some effort to acquire a consistent salary. Hold up to your 9-to-5 and work on the business during off hours to earn during those intense, first stages. When you have a sound inflow of money from your organization, you can handle business proprietorship full-time. 8. Make some noise about your business. Most entrepreneurs lack selling ideas. It is important to spread your business around the world, especially when you're new. If I wanted my young company to succeed, I needed to get out of my comfort zone. 9. Know the legal requirements for starting a small business. Starting a business is exciting. Laws are not. But, you need to understand the rules that come with opening a business. If you fail to follow government regulations, you could face steep penalties. The rules that apply to you depend on your state, business structure, and industry. Consider talking to a small business accountant as you set up your company. 10. Balance passion with wisdom. One of the most important ingredients in a successful business idea is passion. Passion will consistently drive you to improve your process, so your business grows. That said, don't let passion take over all your decisions. Love will move you forward, but knowledge will point you in the right direction. Conduct market research on your industry and talk to target customers to find out your business potential. I hope you like this video. Click on the like, share, and subscribe if you like this video. Let us know if you like or dislike it in the comment below, and we will be glad to hear your feedback.